I recommend muzzling your dog when he's injured, unless he's vomiting, having a hard time breathing, choking, or bleeding from his mouth. Take a leash, belt, or pieces of fabric. Wrap it twice around your hand. Slip it over his muzzle. Tighten. And tie behind his ears.
Oh, I know, sweetie. There you go.
Okay, okay.